halal food, and I know that you look forward to goulash today. It has some ingredients in it that you wouldn't necessarily expect, like lemon and sardine. Oh, can't wait for it. Noodles on the bottom, of course, onions, carrots, a bit of wine there, and spices. Let's go for it. Beef. Let's go. There we have a piece of beef. Carrot. Let me know what is your favorite thing to go with the goulash, noodles, fries, or bread, whatever. I think noodles are pretty sweet. Sauce is amazing. The lemon gives something fresh. Really cool. Very tasty, 90 points. The meat could have been a bit more tender, and other noodles would have been nice for me. Nevertheless, amazing food, of course. There you go. Comment, like, dislike, subscribe, of course, to my channel. Ring the bell.